How to kickflip a fingerboard. Then first, you have to ollie to be able to do this. Then try to do a frontside 180. Then you want to place your finger on the back of the board and put your finger very close to it while doing the kickflip. Then in all one motion, push backwards to be able to make the board lift and flip. Then make your hand land on the board.